Okay, so it's time for another episode of Savage Lands. Still no new updates, so I'm continuing to enhance my armor and my gear. So I need boots and gloves. After that I'll try to make a weapon or two and yeah, start building a house. Let's go for the stone hut, stone house. This. It seems like you cannot build campfires inside houses anymore. So let's see how to make a stone slab. I need a crafting table and lots of clay. So, yeah, won't happen right now. Okay, let's make some bandages, since I'll be exploring the island more. It's better to be prepared. Have enough for now. Did I forget to cook something? Of course I did. Now let's make some bandages. And let's go this way now. Maybe it's less populated by wolves. And I didn't see what kind of orcs could it be here. Ah, there's one. It's flint. So let's just carry on. I have a bad feeling about this. having problems killing a pig, let alone a stronger monster. Maybe I'll come back later. This way. Awfully quiet. Let's see. No, let's not. Come on, they're everywhere. Ah, except here. This sounds way too scary. Okay, so I have something now. Let's run away from that. Thank you. smelt some ores and craft some better gear. That should make me feel a little braver. At least I hope it will. I still need to go mine some clay and stones, but after I'm done with this. What do I need for tin gauntlets and tin boots? One made here. Crafting table, it seems. Stop scaring me. I'm looking nicer by the minute. So I have almost a complete tin set. So what's after tin? Probably iron. Yeah, but I'll need to mine that one first. How much? Oh. Okay, I see. I'll have to go kill some wolves after that and get some other ores. I'm getting cold. Harden the leather, curious. Wow. Why am I not making this? Ah, iron rivets. That's just. Hit something. Bandage something. Daytime should be near. And so the boots didn't give any more damage reduction. They just look nicer. Same here, they're even worse than those that I have. Oh well. Oh yeah. chest. Wooden chest needs 4 logs. I can do that. This one is okay. It will give everything we need. Okay, let's craft a chest now. I need a crafting table. Okay, what should we put inside? Some stuff that we do not need anymore. Some crafting stuff. Probably should go mining. I'll just see if these stones respond. Well, he certainly respond. And he's got company. No, we don't want flint. Yeah, I'm too soon. I can go back. Still need a lot of that for a house. Okay, I'll just gather a bunch of stuff to build the house. Let's get his skull. I'll need them for a resurrection pike later on. Mining is still taking ages as always. But the dual wheels is making it a little bit faster. Have enough clay for the house. I know I still need lots of it to make stone slabs. But first things first. Non-crafting materials first. I'm still missing 9 and lots of wood. What's this? Green apple. Okay, so 8 more for the house and then around 30 more for the stone slab. Midnight here, so I'm sorry if I'm yawning a bit. I'll try to hold back, but sometimes you just can't. Oh, seems like the leather strips here keep respawning. So if you're ever one leather strip short, come find this guy. Break this one too, yeah. By the time they broke, I'm having way too many whetstones, so I don't mind if they break. See how much of everything guys still need. Okay, so 35 stone slabs, and it sounds like a problem. Helps if you look at the right menu. Okay, so I need 35 more clay, and they're just crazy. Okay, so this will take a while. If you don't like to watch mining, I suggest you just skip over to the next video, where hopefully I will already stop mining and have enough materials to have the house built. But I really doubt it. I still need 31 clay. And 4 times that stones, so it's around 120 stones. Yeah, that's a lot. Building a house, even the smallest of houses, takes a lot of time. Quite a boring task, but it has to be done. I really need a house. Going slower than I hoped. At least I don't think I'll have any redstone problems in the near future, seeing that I'm already at 30. Whatever breaks, I'll be able to repair it. just realized I wasted my stones on this one. But then again, at least I'm warm while mining. This one here, so we know how much we have. I'm getting closer to the magic number, just 5 more. And then I'll see how many stones I'm missing. Seems like this one is not clayable. Like I'll be mining until nightfall, but I should head back a little sooner. Come on, just 2 more. I just managed to kill 2 little wolves. I'm awesome. Okay, we'll just craft what we have and... Oh, it's new. No, yeah, I'm full. Stone slabs. I'm just missing. As I thought, I'm just missing 1. Okay, let's go this way. It looks a little safer. Let's hope some clay will fall out. chopping now. Who knows how to make wooden planks? 4 logs for 2 planks. That's 6 times 4, 24. So that means I have to chop down 6 trees that are not blocked. Yeah, this one's bugged, so I need to chop down one more. From a pine tree? Don't think so. I'm at 14. Still need a bunch. Then I need to chop down. Deposit some here to get warm. Come on. Wood. Yeah, it's gonna be a slow day. Shift K9 conundrum. It's probably one of the old achievements that I already have from before. So nice that you can repair it with just a whetstone. I need to make more flint tools. expert in killing wolves. Somewhat. Let's do some crafting after we kill. This one was in the way, so I had to clear it. One more tree and we're done. Finally. There we go. Now let's finish this. Dump of a house. Nice and cozy. Oh, it's really nice and cozy. Too bad you can't use the shelves, but nice. Good work. Signal Studios. Anyway, thank you for watching. This will be enough of me torturing you guys with mining and wood chopping. And so, next time, I hope we get to do something better. Bye bye.